Well, there's still some names here on the wheel and still some destiny to be doled out. So here we go. Let's go. Somebody
like... Oh, like Robin Williams. That was close, huh? A little piece of plastic was really bending. Oh, it was like a small chicken bone. Pulled from the soup too young. Here we go. See, the thing about Robin Williams is you say things quickly enough, they sound like they must be a joke. Anyway, we're on to the next thing. We don't have time to think about it. Here we go. Doesn't have to be funny. Facts are cheap. Information is plentiful. Knowledge is precious. Facts are cheap. Information is plentiful. Knowledge is precious. Why would you stay anywhere else? So, okay. Not even close to being a fortune of any kind. It's just sort of an expression. Okay, facts, information, knowledge. Cheap, plentiful, and precious. Okay, I guess they're making the point here that, I suppose, as I should say, Robin Williams here. So I suppose we should say that, information is everywhere. Opinions are everywhere. People's points of view are expressed in all sorts of different ways. But true knowledge is rare. As rare as a diamond. As rare as a diamond in the rough. Like Aladdin. Oh, I'm not going back in that lamp. Not going to happen. In your case, though, knowledge. The knowledge that you have today. Here's a good one. Today, you are going to be hyper aware that you own a whole treasure trove of knowledge that nobody else has. How about that? It's true, too. You know everything about your own life, your own opinions. That's a treasure trove of knowledge that no one knows. You know your own past, your own thoughts, your own expectations, dreams, those quiet things. You know all those things. So, that's all known to you. So the point is, today, you're going to have a reason to celebrate that. That's it. Let's make that. Reason to celebrate is always good. See you tomorrow, Celebrity Fortune Cookie.
Hey, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day, and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.